chill. Don't snake. It's an eel. Because they say that native chicken that look like that, are more delicious. Before I try recording this using my hand, I watch it, I got this. You know, without the stabilizer. So I deleted everything. Buy me long sleeve. Huh? Oh.
Then why is it still there? I have to go buy it. Somebody told me bread.
In like in the second life, yeah. Like sending it for your ancestors so they will have something to use in the afterlife, kind of like the pharaohs, huh? Okay, now let's go here. Durian. Hungry. Oh, and even the zipper, look at the zipper.
Ai liền cái gì à?
Okay, so this is the market across the street from there. Okay, behind those bus, we just came from there, so now we're going here. So this is how long the market is. So right here you can find clothes, fruits, and I think it's cheaper here. Whoa. This one?
Oh. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, I just bought bananas. So look at this. So here you'll find clothes, sleepers. I like the markets here. I think they have additional medicine right here. Okay, I'm going to get run over. Towels and vegetables, nuts, and dried fruits, I think. Yeah. So you have socks here. Fruits. We have the tofu, and they have different kinds of tofu. That's my favorite kind. There's another one. Nice. Look at all these foods. It's making me hungry right now. So we are at Nelson Street and Canton Road. So the market also goes here. Let's go here for a while and we'll go straight later. Look at that. Oh, seafoods.
My mama,
wow, lobster.
Ooh.
So you have fresh fish, shells, more vegetables, fish right there. Okay, meat, nuts and spices, anchovies. On the left are fresh fish. So fruits and vegetables on the right. On the left are seafoods. Back on the street market right here.
Yeah.
Mama's up.
Hello,
我們離開。